laying low. Dude Man who? I'm sure Dude Man will come eventually. I mean, it doesn't say that he's on the Discord right now, but I'm sure he'll come on. I think he said... No, shit. No, he said 2 a.m. is when he would come on for streams. 2 a.m. my time. It's 12:40 p.m. Definitely a different time, so it's the evening for him if I can do quick math. Oh, so I got my controller. And so this is also going to be a test stream to see if this thing can work. I installed a program so it could work and everything. This is going to be a quick stream then. Maybe quick with, quick with this game for sure. But I think Jared's going to join the call. Or we're going to start a call, more like. And we'll play some Overdank or some Toon Dick. So that'll be fun. I just got some emails. Will it tell me what my emails are? What the fuck? Oh, okay. My phone's kind of lagging, which is unfortunate. My controller skills. I know. I also put the... You guys can't really see it that well, but it kind of looks like white, but it's actually purple. You can change the color of the light, which is pretty cool. And this is the new controller, the new DualShock 4 controller, where it actually has the light at the top, which is pretty cool. I like this controller. And it's going to be really weird for me getting back into using a PlayStation controller. My name is Aura. My name is Aura. I guess I don't have my alert for that. Well, he just hosted. I thought I turned on my alerts for that kind of stuff. Well, oh well, I guess. What's going on, Aura? Thank you so much for the host. We're just getting started, so perfect timing. I guess fuck it. Let's get into it. I got the controller ready. So now the buttons that I press correlate with the buttons that are the actual controls. Which is kind of weird. I'm used to X being the button on the left, but now X is being the button on the bottom. It's going to be a little weird, but I'm excited to get back into using a PlayStation controller. So we'll play this for a little bit. We're going to do Natla's Mines. We'll do Natla's Mines. And I think this cutscene here... Yeah, it's going to show the cutscene again. It's really buggy, from what I understand. This is a really buggy cutscene. So get ready for that. But we'll watch the cutscene again, because why not? Pulled the tough end of a
wishbone. Howdy.
Afternoon. Left Larson sucking wind then, eh?
If that is the phrase.
Well, your little vacation riot's over now. Time to give back what you've hijacked off me.
Let's try the lunchbox.
This is some really weird, like, body movements.
Well, killer!
Hey. Especially this running right here, like, it's... It's so weird.
You morons. Let's go.
Also, there's a great possibility that I will have sound issues in this stream. If at any time you guys stop hearing me, or if the audio sounds really weird on my end, the mic, please tell me, because ever since I plugged in this controller, things have been a little bit weird with my headset. Dude Man, perfect timing. No problem, Zora. Install your games. We're just rewatching a language tutors are awesome. Oh, I bet they are. We're just watching a cutscene right now. One that we already saw, but refreshers are nice. It's great to see quality animation again.
What the heck was that?
What? That away. probably just a fish.
That'd be some fish, kid.
Man, you have got to learn to chill. I'm going back inside. You coming?
Yes, it was. This is a very interesting cutscene.
Steady.
Here she goes.
Like, what the fuck, dude? It, like, keeps glitching out. Probably just a fish. What does dick mean in Dutch? I like how he jumped right then and there. For some reason, they're trying to show us the ending cutscene right there. Oh shit, what the? Oh god damn. I can actually use the touchpad on the DS4 and control my mouse. That's really weird. Alright, well, let's not do that. Alright. It feels a lot more comfortable using a first-party controller here. If you're dick, you're fat, and that's fucking lovely. Alright. Let's surface here. I know there's no enemies because we don't have guns. However, yep, that's the right button. We have lost all our weapons because we got captured, so to speak. So, we don't have anything. We got our packs. We've got so many health packs, I think we'll be fine for the rest of the game. Now it's just a matter of trying to figure out what the hell we're supposed to do, because I don't know. I actually do not know what we're supposed to do in this level. I would say our straightforward goal is to find our weapons, but other than that, I don't know. None of these are movable blocks. Yeah, definitely none of these are movable blocks. Alright. I should also just get used to... It's gonna be a little... I don't know, it's kinda weird holding the, like... This is just a little alien to me, holding a completely different controller. And also getting that nice purple glare on my screen. I could probably turn that off, but whatever. Let's see if there's anything in the water, just in case, because I'm pretty sure we're not coming back here. Or it's a high possibility that we aren't. Nothing's popping up on the ground. There doesn't seem to be any, like, hidden passages. Can't do any... Oh, wait, right here. What is this? It is a trap? No? Chat is the most educational part of the stream. Definitely. I feel bad for the archives. Doesn't show the chat. Those that are too late to the stream don't get the educational part. What the fuck? Are you serious? We came all the way up here just to... What the hell's on the other side? What the hell? Alright. Well, I guess there's nothing up here, so I guess I'll just load state so we're back here and I don't have to run. Okay, so that was pointless. To a certain extent. Pretty sure we can't jump over to anything. Well, fuck. I know Twitch has the chat replays, but... I mean on YouTube. I'm talking about YouTube. Yeah, there's no way I can run and jump. Yeah, that's too far. Alright. So I guess we're just gonna have to go down the slope. I'm just trying to make sure there's nothing else that I'm missing here. Oh, wait. No, we can come back up here. So what are we dealing with here? There's a lot of, I don't know what these are. Caution signs? I don't know what the hell that is. This looks like a movable block. It is. Can't push it forward. We'll pull it back. Why would I do that, dude, man? Okay. So what do we have in here? We have another thing we can't open. Freaking lovely. So what the fuck are we supposed to do? The hell is this? RH75? Okay. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do right off the bat in this level. unless I'm completely missing something. And maybe there is something that we can do with these doors. It doesn't seem like it. RH75. I don't know. Maybe there's something we can do with this block, and I just have to move it out. Who really knows? Where would I move it out to? There's not a lot of spaces here. Nowhere to climb, so moving it out any further than that is kind of pointless. I'm not exactly sure where to go here. I kind of feel like there's something we gotta do back in this room. I wouldn't say there's a movable block, but there's definitely something that we need to move. The RH-75, the first sounding rocket developed by India, was launched from Turles on November 20th, 1967. It weighed 32 kilograms. Okay. I don't get it. What's the point then? Okay, yeah, none of these can move. I'm trying to make sure. There's nothing we can do with this. I was just pretty positive that there's something that we could have done in this area for sure, but... Oh, you're calling me now, Jared? Alright.
Oh.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, I'm just fantastic. I'm trying to figure out what to do here.
Me.
Oh, God.
Okay, let me look at your game.
I mean, you probably... Yeah, what?
I have no idea what level you're even at. I don't remember that one.
This is, the third to final level, Natla's Mines.
I don't remember this one. Is this the one after the Egyptian one?
Yes. We're done with that section. Oh, wait a minute. There's another section over there. How the fuck do I get to that then?
Yeah, I don't remember this zone.
Everyone's happy that you're here.
Yes.
Oh, by the way, I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller.
Ooh.
I have an idea of... I don't know. Because I'd have to get up on that slope, and I don't know how. I could maybe do it from this boat. No, there's no way. I like how you have a DS4, not PS4. Well, yeah. DS4 means DualShock 4 controller. Maybe I should have put PS4. Maybe that would have made a little bit more sense.
Is this the area that's like lobby and has like blood all over the walls?
That's the next level. Because there's like some doors here. Like these are pretty much doors from how they seem.
I think. Yeah, I don't remember.
You don't know what the fuck? Unless there's something I'm supposed to like pick up, like a crowbar. I don't remember a crowbar.
Is this an optional level or is this like a required level of the game? Because I don't remember it.
This is required, man. This is...
Feels bad, man.
The PlayStation Vita was cool. I hate that it was not that liked. What if I go back?
I'm not that liked.
I feel like maybe there's something on the ground that we need to get, and I'm just not seeing it. Okay, I can't... I cannot go.
You know what you need to get?
What?
Good.
Yeah, you're right. Jared is great help, according to Quishqui.
Exactly, dude.
I'm not seeing anything on the ground or in this water that could be helpful to us.
Oh, you can't pick up items while you're in swimming.
Yes, you can. You dunce.
You make me want to re-download this game and play it again. I'm gonna dump. Actually, no, I don't have a emulator.
I mean,
for this game.
This emulator is pretty easy to find. Let me verify that there's nothing else in this little, like, secret area here.
Dude.
Jared makes me want to leave, and I only just got here. Damn, Presto.
Why does Presto not like me?
Oh my god, there's a fucking lever right here. Jesus Christ. You're so dumb, dude. I can't believe I missed that. How did I miss that coming back? What the hell? Okay. Well, at least now I have a direction. Jesus Christ. I'm just terrible at video games.
You're not terrible. You're amazing.
Shut up. So what does this open? Oh, great. Yeah, exactly what I thought. Basically back over where I was. Thanks, game.
My legs.
What?
That's what it opens. My legs.
Jesus Christ. So what have you been up to, Jared?
Yeah, been playing some of that Sombra on the PTR.
How is she? Broken
She's
as hell?
Fun. Not really, no. She's pretty balanced. Actually.
Dude, man, are you talking about the leaderboards on here? I'm not looking at it right now. Maybe I'll look at it after this Tomb Raider level, and whenever Jared and I play something.
Alright.
We're in a different area, I think. Oh no, okay, we're above where we were. Alright.
Hey, you're making your way downtown, moving fast, faces past, and you're homebound.
I know, and I don't have guns. I keep on wanting to draw guns, but I don't have any. They were stolen.
Oh, this level.
You don't know this level. Oh, shit.
I forgot about this level, but I do remember you lose your guns and you have to find them. I don't remember.
I feel like this is a trap. Nope. It's an item waiting for me. Alright, so there's this building here. It kind of looks like a security building. Not really sure what I have to do here.
You have to go inside of it.
Well, maybe.
Wink, wink.
I mean, I am going in now. Hopefully I find some guns. What are these?
No.
Oh, I can't do shit there. I think I need some IDs. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, a save game, Diamond.
Dude.
No, I mean, I'm talking about these Magnum clips that are just sitting here. Would have totally missed those.
They give you Magnum clips, but guess what they don't give you? The fucking Magnum.
I know.
You know what, you can pick them up and throw them at the enemy.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll be effective. We don't have to deal with enemies yet. But I am gonna have to figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Meaning it's puzzles galore right now.
How puzzling.
Very. What the hell am I supposed to do with this block? I'm not entirely sure where I would move this block. Unless there's something under it, then I really don't understand the point of moving this block. Oh well.
Hey, don't refer to it as a block.
A crate?
It self-identifies as a cisgender wooden.
Oh, unless I need it to get up on that roof. But I can already get on the roof. No, I would not play Pixelmon. Minecraft is... Minecraft with mods makes me cringe. Sometimes.
What is Pixelmon?
Pixelmon is the Pokemon mod for Minecraft.
Yeah, get up on the house with, like, the red things.
There's nothing up there. I already checked. What the hell is that?
It looked like there was something black up there. A little small thing.
Well, I'm sure I'll be back. Because I don't even know where... I'm getting, like, really lost as is. I'm not lying. They're having me go in so many different places. I'm pretty sure I'm going to backtrack eventually. The hell is this item here? It looks like a can. So what's this way? Oh, great. Another door. What the fuck? That's a magnet. Don't magnets have, like, that red and blue?
Yeah, usually.
Nothing I can do here right now, so looks like I'm heading back.
Magnets are some of the best looking things in the world. They're quite attractive.
Shut the fuck up. I didn't invite you to this stream to make dumb puns.
That wasn't even a pun. Dang, it was a pun.
So what do I do with this block? No, there's nothing up on this roof, but I will run over. Oh, wait. There is! There's a breakaway floor. Yep. Secret passage!
I was right.
Man, I just don't like Minecraft that much. Unless it's vanilla. Then it's pretty good. Feel like... there's no deadly traps or anything yet. This game's holding out on me.
Feels bad, man.
Something's missing. There's a lever right here. I'll definitely pull that. Oh, it moves the boat? Why do I need the boat moved? Okay, where does this bring me back at? What?
Boat city, bitch.
I'm so confused. Oh! I could have moved the block so I can reduce fall damage. How the hell was I supposed to know that?
Sounds like you didn't fall for it.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Why did that open? What the fuck? Is there a pressure plate? Oh, I guess not. It just opens.
Pull the box on top of it.
Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. What the hell is happening?
Why is the door opening on its own?
That's what I was wondering for a while. I feel like I'm in a very dangerous area. Yep.
You don't have a gun.
I don't know what the hell is happening right now. I really don't.
I feel like I should remember this level, but I don't.
Oh, I just fell. No one saw that. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going, what I'm doing.
It's the lava rocks. I told you there was lava.
Yeah, there's definitely lava, and you're going to see it in just a second. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Me?
Yeah, I heard a noise.
Yeah, it was a boop. I was downloading something. Dude, that lava's quite the hot topic.
I'd say so. Where the freak am I supposed to go?
Quishqui startled.
I'm startled. Yeah, sorry, Quishqui. My bad.
Why would you go and startle him like that?
I'm just that bad of a person, I guess. I don't know where the hell this leads. It leads to a hole.
It leads somewhere.
Well, where does this drop me out at? Wait a minute. It drops me back at where I started! What the fuck?
What, the ice cream truck?
I guess I should go back to where that boat moved, because I really don't know where else to go. We can't get into this building yet. We need, like, IDs or something. What's going on, Zeus? Welcome to the stream. I don't really know what I'm doing. But what's new? I can hear running water. Okay, yeah. So what do I do? The boatsman moved. Save state. Dive. So all I gotta do is get on the boat. And, oh, I think I can, okay. I can jump to a new area. I am Zeus.
Is he now?
I think so. The God of Calamity, as it says in his name. Ooh. Okay, this part seems a little bit familiar. We've got these boxes with Natla on them, and I think a few of them you can move. So I think it's a yet another puzzle of moving shit out of the way and getting by. Nah, shit, I just blocked myself in.
Do you know what Natla's favorite sport is?
What?
Boxing.
Shut the fuck up. Are there any other... No, I can't move anything else. I just fucked myself there. Oh, what I could do is just push it in here. There we go. I guess we have to pull this one out too. Yeah, it's just pulling stuff out of the way, or moving stuff out of the way, so I can get by. And I have to put everything in the right spot. So I can actually get by. Thanks, Quishqui. I'm good at this game, trust me.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, definitely. Definitely sure about that. Okay, where are we going? Right to this lever. What does this open? It's turned on the RH75. Okay, so I guess I have to go back there. At least I'm getting some solid directions of where I need to go. MLG block pusher. Is MLG still, like... I guess it technically still is popular, but... as it used to be. See if I can run and jump over this over here. Nope. Alright. Back to where that RH75 was. So, Jared, what do you want to play after this?
I don't know, man.
Michael is always good at turning things on. Oh, Quishqui, don't you flatter me. So the RH75 moved. So now what? I feel like this is dynamite.
No, you're dynamite.
Oh, I can move this. I can move this fucker out of the way.
I'm looking for more ROMs to play myself. I said.
What?
I'm looking for some.
Ah, shit. Was I supposed to pull this out? No, whatever. Where does this bring me?
I have a few kind of.
Where the hell am I? There's an item here though.
I have like three games. No, that's not that.
You're talking to yourself. What is this? Wait, oh, what? It's a fuse. Oh, it's a fuse.
Fusion phone?
Ain't nothing personal.
Oh shit! Shit! Someone's fuck. How do I kill this guy? I don't have weapons.
You have a fuse.
Oh wow, that's gonna do nothing for me as I die. Well, this brings me nowhere. Lovely. So I have to escape this shit. I have to escape this guy as he shoots me.
Punch him. Punch him in the face.
Fuck. Shit. Well, F my life. I accidentally touched my touchpad and that moved my mouse and then it off-clicked. Alright. So I've got a lot of backtracking to do. Fuck my life. I have to push blocks again.
Dude. Feels bad, man.
I fucked up. Plain and simple, I wasn't expecting to fight someone. I didn't think this game was gonna throw someone at me when I don't even have fucking guns. Do you have to set off the RH75 with that fuse? Maybe. But there's another fuse that I saw. So, I'm thinking we actually need three of them. Instead of IDs, we're getting fuses. Yeah, sorry guys. I pretty much just forgot to save state. If anything, guys, I'd recommend that you guys tell me when to save state. When you think it's worth. If I haven't save stated it in a while, please tell me to. And every time I save state, I will announce that I've save stated. And if you guys don't know what a save state is, basically when you emulate games, you can actually press something and it will save the state that the game is in. So, kind of like a quick save.
Yeah. That's cheating.
Block pushing is more entertaining than the stream itself. That's right.
Damn, dude. Someone just went straight savage on your ass.
Because when I just get really into the game, you know, it's really difficult for me to remember, like, hey, I haven't save stated in a while. Maybe I should. But I don't know. I should also state that, no political talk in this stream, guys. Trying to keep it civil. Because I know, not a lot of
some
people.
Some people aren't.
A lot of people are not comfortable with what's going on right now, so we're just not going to talk about it. We'll talk about anything else, but. We'll keep it at that.
Lore Croft's butt?
Maybe.
I know what's getting.
What? Alright, I've save stated.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you, Quishqui. And you gotta keep in mind of the 30-second delay or whatever. Yeah, I saw that, Quishqui. Stupid meme. Wait a minute, I don't even need to go in there. I can just climb up right here.
What did Quishqui do?
Something. So there's some Uzi clips here. He wrote Michael SK on the ballot. Not really.
For president?
Not really. There's like... Fuck. Where is that? And why did it have spooky music?
Spooky.
So now I gotta go back to wherever that... The fuck that was. Which I don't remember. And here was just a switch. I think I remember where to go. Like, what he did is... There's like a picture of a ballot floating around. Probably a fake ballot. But he basically, you know, took that and with the Snapchat scribbling, you can just write a name on there.
And you got his vote.
I did. Hey, remember when I was going for Toontown president?
You won that shit, dude.
That was cringy shit. I don't know why I did that.
Because we were fucking idiots.
I save stated, by the way, guys.
I may just press it like every few minutes.
Yeah, but you never know if there's gonna be like more dangerous shit coming up in a few seconds. You just never know.
Dude. I'm scared now, dude.
What the fuck? It looks like Kevin just started streaming Zeus. I don't know what he's playing. I think it said Hitman.
Is Kevin?
Hi, Kevin. Okay, I think I'm going the right way.
Who's Kevin?
Someone that Zeus and I are subscribed to here on Twitch.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely where I opened the door. I save stated it. I'm gonna be really careful coming in here, though. Oh, there's nothing in here except, Uzi clips and yet another lever.
Dude, why are they giving you bullets for a gun you don't have?
To get me ready for something, man. Alright.
Are you ready for Freddy?
I hope so. Oh, okay, now it's moving the conveyor belt or whatever the fuck it's called. Yep, there we go. So it dropped the fuse.
The fusion fall.
Oh my god, dude. I can't wait for that game.
We're gonna play the shit out of that, aren't we?
Yeah, it's gonna be really fun. I'll do another playthrough like I did on, Toontown, for sure.
Are we doing that together, then?
Yeah, we'll do some episodes together, but, keep in mind that a lot of the episodes is probably just gonna be me running solo like I did for a lot of Toontown.
Okay.
Alright, I wanna make sure that there's nothing else on these buildings.
Fusion Falls is a game you can easily solo, though.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's anything on this one. And I don't remember what was up on the other one. And that way will just bring us the way we already came. So I don't really see the point of going there. Now I got another notification. It's people just commenting on a post that I commented on, which is political related. Alright, I'm just seeing if there's anything in here worth anything. Or actually, I think this just drops me back somewhere. I already pulled a lever or something. I don't remember. A lot of these areas keep on throwing me back in areas I've already been. Okay, this was a lever we already pulled. So this will drop me back. Oh yeah, this is just a straightforward loop. I'm just causing more damage. Okay. So we're back in the room with the big ass building, and we've got two fuses. No idea where the other one is. Yeah, there's definitely three, but I'll put two in. Krishkri, blame whoever brought up that line. What line?
Are you ready?
Oh, shit! Okay, I didn't think the fuses would do that.
You don't sound ready for Freddy, good sir.
Wait, can I not use the fuses on these two?
No.
Nope, apparently not. Alright, well, we need different types of fuses now.
You're just bringing the house down.
Pretty much. Kind of weird. There's no way I can jump to it yet. I need it on the ground. I want to see if there's anything else I can do back in the first room. If not, I may have to go into that room with that guy. I really don't see a way around it. I want to see if it's at all possible to jump anywhere I have not jumped to yet. Save state. As there is another area that I'm yet to go. So I'm not sure. Unless it's... Fuck, I don't know.
What is the name of the Fusion Fall servers?
Fusion Fall Retro and Fusion Fall Legacy.
Which one is the one we're going to be playing? Legacy, right?
Or yeah. Retro? Actually, let me try something real fast, guys. We're going to play Legacy. Oh, I'm going to play Retro, maybe by myself, and maybe Legacy we can do together.
Retro's the old one. The one that's...
Like, old. The original stuff, yeah. That's what I want to do, especially. That's going to be...
The OG.
Yeah, that's what I really enjoyed. I want to see if there's anything that I can do from being up here. Doesn't really seem like it. But I'll save state it. Fuck. Oh, I can, but what a fucking fall, dude. Dungeon siege? Nah, I'm good. So what is in here? Oh, I'm not even supposed to be in here. Fuck my life. Okay, I load stated it. Guess let's get the hell out of here. And go the way we're supposed to go, I guess. We're gonna have to deal with some guy trying to kill me. Michael, what are you wearing? A shirt? A jacket, some pants. What about you?
Nothing.
What about you, Jared?
Nothing.
Okay. That sounds great. Where, like, what else am I supposed to use the fuse on?
Everyone wants you to save. I think you should save.
Okay, I'll save in a second. Oh no, I've.
No, save now, Michael.
Wait,
press
didn't
the damn button.
Didn't I pick up two fuses?
You load stated, remember?
But where? Didn't I pick up two fuses?
You loaded before you picked up the fuses, dude.
No, I picked up one, and I put it in.
Like I know you picked up the one that was in the room with the guy.
No, there isn't one in the room with the guy, but I am going into that room right now. He's gonna talk to me. Oh wait, here it is.
Mm-hmm.
Now get the fuck out of here, and go back the way I was. Hopefully he doesn't follow. That won't be great. Let me see what I can do with this other fuse that I just found. But wait a minute. No, there was a third fuse, right? No, I guess not. God damn it. Am I supposed to go all the way up there? Yes, I saved. This guy shouldn't be able to follow me by me going this way. So we're safe for now. Blow up the RH-75 if you can. Well, I don't have any guns. That's a problem. That's why I'm avoiding that guy that will kill me. God damn it, what are you doing?
My system notifications are fucking loud as hell and I can't turn them down.
Yes, you can.
Not on this, it's not letting me, because every time I fucking pull them down, fully being muted, and... Yeah, it's there. And they hate me.
With the fuse? There's nothing to do there. We have to bring the fuses here. I'm pretty sure. There we go. Yeah, now we just need one more. I think.
We need somber.
God damn it. Yeah, we just need one more. And then we can get what's ever in that building, or use the building. I'm not really sure why we're bringing this down. So I guess we have to go back and we have to deal with that guy. Jared is downloading porn.
Dude, don't tell them I say.
Okay, hold on. I just want to verify something, so I'm gonna go to a walkthrough. I'm gonna verify that I have all the, or that I've gotten the fuses that I can right now. Oh, so I'm looking up a walkthrough. Oh. Just to verify.
I'm gonna be right back.
Alright, man. Oh, shit. Ugh, I'm tired. I actually really was not planning on streaming today, guys. Alright, Tomb Raider. We are in level 13, Atlas Mines. Alright. There's only 3 kills that we're gonna get here. Okay. Storeroom. Got the magnum clips, okay. Fuse number 2. Well, where was... Wait, fuse number 3. Well, okay, so I did miss a fuse. Okay, so I got that one. Where was fuse number 1? Okay. Was it early on? I'm trying to read through this, guys. Hold on. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, I think I know where to go. Fuck. All right, hold on. I have an idea of where I need to go. Shit, I think I might have pressed the wrong button. Okay, so this is okay. I have an idea of what I need to do. I think I'm going the wrong way, to be honest. I am. Somebody load state it. Okay, wait. So we need... Okay, we need to be in here. I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think so. Okay. So we go in here. And apparently we were supposed to... Shit, that scares me. That's right, we haven't been in here yet. Hello, boulder. Oh, I guess that won't get me. Alright. Not sure if I was supposed to activate that boulder or not. I wasn't. Oh, interesting. Okay. So they made this one the most difficult. I definitely see where we gotta go. Fuck. and how we go about this, because we already went through this. But apparently it resets this trap. So... okay. So right here, I'm going to save state, pull up. Now I'm going to get ready for some running. Well, I was. Let me try that again. Wait, if I pull up... okay, it activates. So I'm too close. Let me try here. Yeah, I'm too close. What the fuck? How did I do it before? I pulled up and it was fine. Well, I'm absolutely confused. What's going on, DJ Hervey? So I guess we just gotta be quick as fuck. It's just at a certain point, it will activate. Right there. Okay. Exactly. Alright, this is where we have to run. Oh, wait. What? So it doesn't activate? Whatever. Alright, so we can go in here. There we go. Alright, we got the final fuse. This is what we need. Oh, there's a save game diamond. I wish these fuckers weren't invisible. Alright, so now we can go ahead and use this final fuse. Oh, fucking lovely. Alright, let's try that again. Wasn't expecting that. Maybe I should... yeah, I should definitely wait for this one to come on down. I don't know what the fuck is with these damn boulders. I don't know where this put me at. I think I'm alright. So that's the way we came. Okay, I understand. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. Don't worry, I saved. And I'll save again. Save state. I'm not used to saying that out loud. What the fuck's going on in your Discord? Oh, fantastic. Guys, I can't see the Discord. If you don't save, Harambe won't be saved. Yeah, that's... well, shit. Well, luckily that worked out. Alright, so we can now go ahead and use the final fuse that we found. And hopefully all will be well. We can get something good out of this. Before I use it, I'll save state. Use the final fuse that we found. Let's see what this does. Beautiful destruction, not construction. Oh, it even opens the door. So what's in here? Oh my god, yes. The pistols, baby. We're back in action. Now we can go and fight the demons. Or I guess they're mutants. Alright, and we can also get into this little area over here. But I think I actually know where this will bring us. I have a solid idea of where this will take us, I guess I should say. Yep. I was exactly right. It'll bring us back to the main room, but more... to be more specific, in this little pouch. Alright. Now we can go deal with this guy. And I noticed in the walkthrough that he was called the cowboy. So we're gonna go kill the cowboy. Really excited to do that. You have no idea. Demonic mutants. Aren't any mutants, like, in a way, said to be demonic? But whatever. Alright, let's kill this guy. I'll use my same pattern that I used on Pierre.
Ain't nothing personal.
Yeah. Maybe. Yep, just please sit there for me while I kill you. Also, seems like there's like a lot of traps here or something. Lots of holes. Can you stop running, bitch? Oh, you think the high ground's gonna help you? You're gonna need Chuck Norris to help you, cowboy. You kinda look like Chuck Norris, but worse. Jesus Christ, how many fucking bolts are you gonna take? You're as strong as, in terms of defense, as Chuck Norris. And I'd not get shit. Shit! I'm getting tired of that. Okay. So, I'm not used to this controller at all, so I keep on pressing the touchpad and it clicks off. It clicks off the screen. So, whenever I actually try to go into my menu, it clicks off screen and I can't do anything. Alright, round two, I'll give him that. Yeah, he did keep on shooting me even so I was dead.
Ain't nothing personal.
Ain't nothing personal, you say? Why, then what is this? Work? Can we not fight over here? This is where I died last time. There we go. Let's go to a different area. Okay. There, finally did it. Boo. Oh shit, dude. What the absolute fuck you?
They gave you a spook?
Yeah, kinda, since I'm kinda like in the middle of this shit. Fighting the cowboy.
Damn, dude.
I found the final fuse. And it lowered the house, it let me in, and I just died.
Feels bad, dude. I'm gonna finish cooking the stuff I'm cooking for supper, and I'll be back, okay? I'm just telling you.
Alright.
Give me like... I have to start. Oh, I'm not really cooking, I'm starting it to start seasoning, so give me like 10 more minutes, and I'll be back.
Yeah, go for it.
Boo.
Mm-hmm. Alright. We'll go into round three. He definitely got me there. Will not deny that. This cowboy is definitely something. And I can't just stay in one spot. I have to keep moving. Or else he will just drain my life. I have to get behind him. Or else he will shoot me. Shit! God fucking damn it! I don't know why I don't save state closer. Again, I clicked off the screen. I'm used to my thumb traveling farther to press the damn button. Not used to, like, going up an inch and pressing this tiny little share button. It's kind of tough. Alright. Save state here. I wish I had different guns, but I think we'll get something out of him. I'm gonna go this way.
Ain't nothing personal.
Yeah, sure. Hey! Alright, just gotta be really cautious of where I run. He's not gonna fall down. He'll run wherever the hell he wants. Shit, 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 shit. Sorry, I had to go around that. Okay. A small med pack. Don't use Jared's jokes, dude, man. Yes! Finally! Jesus Christ! Got the magnums. Fuck yeah. That was awful. Holy shit. I have never done anything more stupid. Alright, well, I think I'll continue to use the pistols. Because we're only killing people, I think. So we can get all of our guns back. Meaning, we're going to have to kill someone that has the shotgun. That's going to be fun. Oh, and the Uzis. I'd say the Uzis are going to be the best. Time to figure out where the fuck we're supposed to go here. All these holes are damn traps, just like I thought. Alright. And that is immediate death. However, it does look like we could go down there, but Probably not from here. Well, maybe. So I'm not exactly sure. Save state. I can run and jump. Nope. Death. Alright. But... no, I definitely can't shimmy on that. Alright, guess let me get my bearings, figure out where the fuck I am, where the fuck I gotta go. Replacement Jared. Be careful of these damn traps that are everywhere. It's really ridiculous. I save, no worries. That's a trap like no other. One of these is probably not a trap, but alright. Guess that's everything. I guess maybe we have to go down here. There are some items. Let's shoot for falling over here. Oh yeah, right there. Perfect. There's even a save game diamond here. We are supposed to come down here. Fantastic. Since there is no Michael music, I'm going to put on some of my own music. Well, I'm thinking about someday... okay, let's not fall that way. I think someday I actually am going to start playing my own music. Fuck. Okay, no idea where the hell I'm supposed to go from here. Yeah, I have no idea. Unless I'm supposed to jump to something. Let's try jumping to this. Nope, that is immediate death. Can't jump to anything over there. I'm pretty sure if I fall back here, this is also death. Yep. Well, at least I'm seeing, like, what's going on. Yeah, I know Monster Cat's pretty good. Alright, there we go. But I can't shimmy across. I'm gonna have to do some jumps. Lovely. I love parkour. Well, not that kind of parkour. Not the one that kills you. Ah, wait, fuck. Okay, hold on. Let me try something. Nope. What the fuck, dude? That's not what I mean to do. I want to get that small med pack, but if I have to leave it behind, I will. I'm trying to get on this. I don't know if that'd work out. Oh, wait a minute. I can shimmy. What am I doing? I'm so dumb. I'm terrible at this game. I don't think anyone likes parkour that kills you. Probably not. Probably not, man. Get this small med pack. I guess let's shimmy on over to where we were. Quishquee, you're crazy. Yeah, Quishquee, because you yearn for death. That's how it is. Alright, time to figure out how the hell I get out of here. I said in the last stream that we're getting into levels that are just going to look more and more fucked up, and I guess this is the preliminary. And the next one, it's just going to look absolute like what the hell. That's what the next level is going to be, and it's definitely something, I'll tell you that much. Okay, we're going to have to do some parkour here. Or not. Nope, just got to run and jump. Looks like we are going over there. So we're not getting out of this hellhole. Not yet, at least. Well, shit. Hopefully this also works. This is not what I meant to shimmy on. No, this is not gonna work out. Okay, ignore that happened. There we go, that's the right one. Jared is serving supper. Is it what material? I like how Quishquee and I are the only ones talking in this channel. I mean, that's fine. I'm a small streamer. I don't care. This just looks fantastic. We're continuing to stay in a hellhole kind of area. This is a slide. No items, but definitely a puzzle. What the fuck? Okay, so that obviously means we can't jump that way. So we're in the middle of a volcano. This is definitely something. We can not go that way. Alright, I guess we're venturing off this way. This is an interestingly natural formation. Like, this is an interesting national formation. I'm glad I made that jump. There's something that way. I'll save state. Alright. I don't know what the hell this is. Oh, shit. Wait. Oh, great. So now I lost my opportunity. Well, that sucks. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Do I have to push this in? Yep. I guess. I mean, that's my best idea. Looks like we got ourselves a secret. I don't know what it is, but we got us something. Don't bully Michael. Yeah, don't, dude. It's messed up. What the hell am I doing? Like, I seriously do not know what I'm doing. This is not going to get me anywhere. I can just jump up there already. Can I? Well, not like that. I can't see. Doesn't seem like she can. Then what the hell am I supposed to do? Can't get around this. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Ha, I got him. So I can get all these. Oh my god, the shoddy. The shoddy. This is where another boulder comes in. That's a long, dark hallway. So do I dare go that way? I save stated it, so why not? Oh, it's getting dark. Oh, I guess there's just nothing over here. Alright, whatever. Thought I heard something. Looks like we can climb out this way. Or climb in. I'm pretty sure we were supposed to use that box to get around. And I just didn't because I like breaking the rules. So I'm glad I went this way because more items. Getting some more Uzi clips because I'm pretty sure we'll be utilizing the Uzi a lot. Apparently the song says get into my arms, but it sounds get into my arse. I don't know how those two words even sound remotely similar. But whatever. Alright. So back to the grind that is jumping, hopefully not into death. Looks like this is where the parkour is going to come into play, so save state. Michael, you're a rebel. Thanks, dude. Okay. This will definitely be something. Yeah, you know what? I'm not going to go to the slanted platform. I'm going to go to this. What am I thinking? Why do I make it harder on myself? And there you go. So I save stated it. This is more parkour that I fucking fail. Oh, because you could just sit right here and be totally fine. So it was just a troll all along. TNT. Oh. Well, that's dangerous. Why the fuck is there TNT in here? I don't understand what these guys are planning, but it's definitely not good. There's a hole in there. I can climb that, can I? Nope. I cannot. I am viewing a Michael SK stream. Where the hell do I go here? Well, obviously not that way. Is there a box that I can pull out from over here? Yeah, there is right here. We can pull out this very broken TNT box. I think we have a lot of pushing and pulling to do. TNT, because this stream is the bomb. There's nothing over there, so yeah. Definitely just gonna have to pull it into that room. Gonna be a lot of pulling to do. Oh, this is my favorite activity. Kind of feels like it's later in the day. I don't know why. The one before it. Can I not pull this? Thank you. I am liking the controller. It's comfortable to the hand for sure. It's a little bit smaller than what I'm obviously used to. But no, it's nice. And plus, this just looks really good. And if you didn't catch it, this is the new one with the light bar in the front. So I'll be getting a second one of these. So I'll have two identical controllers, which is fine. But they're the new ones with better battery life, a Bluetooth connectivity fix, whatever. All that much more. Well, we already used the fuses, dude, man. Alright, so we can get up here. I'm going to save state it because all that pushing and pulling was really annoying. I keep on hearing, like, weird noises. Yeah. I feel like some rocks are going to fall. Or not. If we get into an open room, I think that's when we'll fight the next guy. We've got more shit with lava to deal with, which is fucking fantastic. So I'll save state it. Do I have a notification on my phone? I do. It's an email. I get so much spam. So what the hell am I supposed to do here? If all four of these sides are slanted. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Well, obviously not that. Actually, I think I have an idea. Oh. These aren't slants. Okay. That happened. So much just like random shit that's happening. And I'm kind of just rolling with it, to be honest. Get it? Rolling? Oh shit, we're on the other side now. See, there's the corpse of that guy I killed. So we're pulling that lever. Man, we went a long way. I totally forgot about this room. Oh shit, there's magnum clips. I just thought of something. What'd you think of, dude, man? The fuck was that? Did we just blow shit up? And if so, where? I'm not really sure where that blew shit up. Should I backtrack or should I go forward? I think it's, I don't know. How are all those caves made? I think they're just naturally formed. I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense to me.
Boo.
Jesus Christ, dude. That actually kind of spooked me.
Again?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Did I give you a bit of a spook?
A little bit. Like, my blood pressure... I can feel my blood pressure just really high.
And then it just slowly decreases.
Pretty much.
Surely, maybe, boo.
Almighty Mikey knows the answer. Do I?
Do you?
Oh, this did do what I thought it would. Alright, so the TNT blew up. Is what we wanted.
Did anyone else blew up?
Your pants.
How did you know? That's why I don't have any on.
Oh, I just know these things, dude. Save state. Alright.
Like, you always know to save state?
Oh, yep, this is where we're gonna fight someone else. I know it. Where does he come out at? Wait. Right there! Ah, shit! He's got fucking Uzis.
You're firing at me, huh? Ain't nobody else, so you must be firing at me!
Wait, what the fuck? Am I fighting some little teenager?
What?
I'm fighting a skater boy, and he's literally skating around. Okay, I'm gonna just fuck this guy. I'm using the shotgun. Come here, buddy. Come on. Don't run away. Why are you running? Oh, shit.
Dude, you're fighting like a fucking 13-year-old.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, he's killing my ass. Because he's doing the same thing. What the f- Okay, that went downhill real fast. Okay, maybe the shotgun's not the best route. Maybe it's the magnums. So we're fighting a 13-year-old for sure. We can establish that. There he is.
We're fighting your typical Toontown hacker.
Pretty much. Damn, dude, he's gonna fucking die. Oh, fuck my life, I died.
Don't die, mate.
You have 2150 magnum shots. That's a lot of shots. I hope so. I hope it's a lot of shots. Alright, let's try that again. I accidentally fucked up.
Dude, you fell into the lava.
Yeah, I accidentally,
Why the fuck is there a fucking 13-year-old skating around in a lava?
Okay, I need to really watch my life here. This is tough. He's gonna fucking die, jumps in lava pit. That's probably not my best... my best deal. I just really need to watch my life here. Where the hell is he? Oh shit, he spawned in a different area! Okay. I gotta use a large for this one. Okay, so... I gotta figure out what I gotta do so he can, like... take the time to get off of his skateboard. Oh, he's dead. Alright, fine by me.
Dude, did you kill him?
Fuck yeah, I did. He fell off his skateboard. Yep. Yeah, he's dead. You just stopped moving. So I got his Uzis, which are basically mine. Fine by me.
Mm-hmm.
So there's one more enemy we gotta fight. I don't know if it's like another person or what. There's also some items around here, so save state. Let's go get these items. And they're Uzi clips, too.
Ooh, baby.
Alright, what are you guys saying? He's gonna fucking die, jumps in lava bit. That's just too coincidental, man. Too coincidental.
I'm like, whenever I see a Tomb Raider, I don't fucking shoot. Guns.
You're gross. I just hope I don't fall in the lava again.
I'm not gross.
And what are you?
I'm grass.
You hear that, marijuana is legal in California now?
Damn, dude.
I know, dude. It's gonna be great. That's all I'm saying.
Hashtag Oklahoma life, though. Oh, he's dead, dude. He fucking killed. He was just trying to skate, dude.
He was trying to kill me.
And skate.
I don't really need these excuses. I'm pretty sure that there's more items.
Now he's dead.
There's gotta be more items. This is like the weirdest fucking skater rink I think I've ever seen. All these damn ramps.
Are you not even gonna question the fact that it's literally in an underground mine?
Yeah, no. The fuck are you playing? So I can hear that loud and clear.
I just blasted some music, dude.
Yeah, but what the fuck was it?
Some game I just downloaded.
How does that skater rink just naturally form? Well, when the asteroids came down, I really don't fucking know.
Well, actually, let me tell this story, okay? When the asteroids came down, the dinosaurs, they didn't want to get fucking wrecked. So they were like, hey, where are the asteroids not? Underground. They're above ground. So the dinosaurs went underground, and they adapted. And the dinosaurs needed something to do, so they were like, hey, let's fucking skate. And that's why T-Rexes like to perform kickflips.
No, this is just screaming for boulders to come rumbling down. There's one. Oh, there's two. Well, how the fuck was I supposed to avoid that?
With the jukes, dude.
Yeah, let's try that again. Alright, cool. What the fuck, dude? These damn rocks! They're everywhere in this fucking level! Everywhere I turn!
Why are they? Why are they everywhere?
What the fuck?! I didn't know it activated before I got to it! Okay, I just fucked up there. Okay, I need to just calm down. Get my head on straight. Not rush this. Here we go, let that rock pass.
Dude, you just got your fucking ass stomped on by a rock.
There may not be a lot of enemies in this one. There are a lot of fucking troll-ass shit. It's kind of pissing me off.
You know what that game's really doing to you right now?
It's triggering
your world.
It's triggering me. It's what it's doing.
I don't know. I thought I could make a bolder statement.
It was dumb. Just like this level. The next level's gonna be a big pain in the ass. That's where everything's like all red and gooey and gross.
Michael, you need to save. You need to save.
Yeah, everyone's telling me to. Save state.
Can you save state in the middle of a fight?
If I wanted to, but it's probably not a good idea in the slightest.
Like when you have one health? And like,
yeah.
Hey.
Probably not a good idea. Just saying. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
That's how the pros do it. That's the new meta, dude.
Is it?
Fuck you, old man.
That needs to be a sub emote if you get a sub button, Michael save. That'd be pretty funny. Oh, I think we're getting to the final area. For some reason
nah,
we
dude,
go back into a...
Nah, dude, sub emote should all be cringy pictures of his Toontown tin.
I think we're going back outside.
Why will this old man not die? Die, you stupid old man.
Okay, I saved again. So don't yell at me.
I love killing old people.
What?
I'm from this game, I'm killing old people.
It's like, what the fuck, dude?
That ain't illegal in any way, shape, or form. The putty.
What is Jared eating?
I'm eating that putty.
There you go. I mean, you got your answers, so. What the fuck? Is this a door? Yeah, that's a door. Oh, great. More shit to push and pull.
That sounds appalling.
Oh, I'm sure it does, Jared. Wait, what the fuck can I do with this? Oh, wait a minute. I have an idea.
Do the dirty with it.
Pretty sure this is one of those levels where you have to, like, push and pull blocks so you can get to where you need to be and all that stupid shit.
I thought we already established that, like, last year.
Wait, no, fuck, if I pull it this way, I'm blocked off.
Feels bad, man.
Wait, what? I don't get this. What the hell is this? I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Another door. What does this lever do?
In your head. Every night.
Where the hell does this lead? I honestly don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm not gonna lie.
It leads to my wildest dreams.
Jared, what are you doing in the chat?
What do you mean? What have I started?
Damn emotes. Is this the door? Like, yeah, this is the door that opened. Oh, it leads to another block that I have to push. I don't know what you're doing either. Oh, the door opened by itself. Fucking lovely. Oh, nope. Never mind. It was just a troll. What does this do?
I adore when that happens.
I don't. What the fuck? What did that open? So is this a pressure plate? So I have to run. No, you can't! Unless you have to put the block there. I don't understand how I can. What do I do?
I'm not even eating anything anymore right now. I was eating something like when I first got here, got back, and now I'm not eating anything, so I don't know what you're talking about, man. That's just my mic being utter shit. Other than the booty. That's what I mean.
Do you hear yourself talk sometimes?
Yeah, sometimes I realize how bad it's starting.
Which way can I push this? Not that way. Not that way. What the hell happened? I can't do anything with that block.
Feels bad, man.
What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm so confused. I'm listening to music while listening to Michael. I can't hear Jared's eating.
I'm not eating, that's why.
Well, there you go. Oh. I'm apparently outside. Oh, shit. What the hell? Oh, there's the guy with the shotgun. I should probably not be near him. And I should probably take some health. Alright. I'm gonna try and keep... Okay, I don't know why I keep on trying to get closer to him. I'm gonna try and say...
So I'd say stay away.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and just use the pistols. He's got two shots every time he has to reload. Unless I can just...
Looks like you're juking pretty well.
Yeah, if I can continue to do that, then all is well.
But if not...
Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to go in a circle around him. That's a very big guy. Holy shit.
Baby.
And he's dead. So we get his shotgun, but we already have a shotgun, so I think we just get shells. Alright, thank God we're finally done with that bullshit. I think we're supposed to climb this pyramid. So we can get a key. But I don't remember how the fuck we climb.
Maybe you can get a Nokia.
I thought that shotgun looked like a minigun for a second. Why would you think that? I'm actually not sure if we're supposed to climb this right now. I already fucked up. And lost some life. Let me see what else we're supposed to do. So that's all three enemies that are in this level, from what I understand. There are three different rooms. One of them's open. And that switch is pulled.
And one of them is closed.
There's another one.
Like my legs aren't.
What the fuck? Both levers were pulled. I'm really confused as to how I've gotten to this point. I really am. Save state. There's another door that needs to be opened. And apparently we've been in here. Was this the shit with that other door? Yeah, it was. Oh, okay, I see what this is. Is there anything up here?
It's a me.
Faggot tree.
Exactly.
I'm not really sure if there's anything else we need to do. But from what I understand, we need to climb that pyramid. I know you have a fetish for climbing pyramids. I like how even so I stole his shotgun, he's still holding a shotgun.
Dude, he's a god.
No, it's just back in the day, their weapons were attached to the model. Fuck. God damn it. How the hell do I do this effectively? There we go. Hopefully there's no boulders that fucking fall.
There probably will be. Let's be honest with ourselves.
Save state. I mean, I'm hopeful.
Are you safe stating each step you take up?
No. Why would I do that? Sounds like something I would do, huh? Alright, well, I climbed the pyramid, and I don't know why. There's nothing up here. Unless there's something I can't see. Another invisible platform, maybe? Unless maybe there's some steps where you don't know if they're slanted or not.
Dude.
I'm too tired to figure this out. I'm just gonna look at this walkthrough that I still have open.
Dude. Lazy. Back in the day, you didn't
draw
have
weapons, fight the guy, climb the roof of either of the small buildings and try to shoot him from there. Whatever. Take the shotgun, go down to the pyramid and climb on the ledge above the door. Now take a series of standing jumps on the left side to the top.
Standing jumps.
Oh! Okay, I see where to go. See, that would have taken me much longer if I didn't figure this out. But basically, there's a jump that we now need to make that slopes downward. There we go. You'll see it in just a second. You'll see what I mean in just a second. Alright, I have no idea what that did. I feel like there's just another enemy that will pop out. Because I didn't open the final door, because that needs a key. So what I'm thinking is that it opens this door to this room over here. And this one will have, it'll have a large med pack.
You're like a pro at.
Dude, I love this game. I know how to play enough. Not effectively, but damn well enough. This isn't a key. This is like the Illuminati symbol.
A no key.
This is a pyramid key. It's in the shape of a triangle.
Ooh.
Alright. So save state. This is the end of the level. Thank God. This one was a pain in the ass. Alright. So that took us an hour, according to the game, but with all the loading, saving, and all that other shit, took me an hour and a half for sure. 3 kills, 24 pickups, and only 1 secret of 3.
Dude, you missed all the secrets, dude.
Alright, so we're not going to go into this next level, but I will let you guys have a peek of the bullshittery that is this level. Oh wait, there's a cutscene.
That's like the full lava level, right?
Yeah, these next two levels.
Feels bad, man.
Interesting cutscene right there.
I'm watching it.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
We got two cutscenes. We have two cutscenes. Oh, that was it. All right. It's just a pyramid is starting to form out of this island. All right. So, yeah, I'll just show you guys as we come into this level. I'm just gonna show you. Some mutants and demons start to spawn, and as you can see from this terrain, this is basically what this entire level is gonna look like. It's fucking fantastic. So I hope you guys love the mutants, demons, whatever you want to call them. I'll let them kill me. Oh, they look so fantastic. Alright, so I think that'll do it for, I think for the stream overall. I think we're done here. Unless you want to do something, Jared.
I don't know. I'm going to have to go soon because look at the time.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I guess this is where we'll end it, guys. Next time, I really don't know if we're going to end this, like if we're going to end the game there, because this level took a while. And if this level took a while, these next levels are going to take some time as well. So we'll have to see what could happen. I don't know if I'll finish it tomorrow, but maybe sometime, maybe next Monday or something like that. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But thank you very much for watching, guys. It was a fantastic stream. Next time we will do this level, obviously, and we'll see what we can do out of that final level. So I hope to see you guys there. Thank you, Jared, for tagging along.
Even though I was gone for part of it because I had a mission on my hands.
Yep. All right. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Everything in this game reminds Dude Man of Dungeon Siege. Jared, you should read the chat from Michael since you have no audio delay. That doesn't make any sense.
Wait, what?
That makes no sense. Like, the chat comes in live for me.
You guys watching are the only people with the delay.
Yeah, you guys have the delay.
Not me.
Anyways, whatever. Chat leaderboard? Yeah, I guess I'll check that. Let me exit out of the game, though.
Because why not? I can close out of the browser now. I can...
Alright. Dark Catabree, I'd like to say that's your name. We're just ending the stream here. So I'm sorry.
Feels bad.
I mean, hello and everything, but yeah, we're ending the stream. So let me go to Nightbot. And I guess I'll tell you who is currently ahead in the chat. Dude Man was holding the lead, but I mean, it's another week. So the top chatter since November 2nd, so like I said, it's a week, is currently Dude Man with 633. Quishqui is second with 397. So there you go. There you guys go. Alright, that'll do it, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. My name is Michael SK, and I guess I'll see you all Friday, just probably around noon or 1. And I guess we'll see what happens. So thank you very much for watching, guys. My name is Michael SK. See you Friday or whatever.